What is up, people from the Zard family? I hope you're doing today. If you're new, you subscribe to this channel, turn your post notifications so you know when I upload a brand new video. Because today we're gonna be trying Preppy Kitchen's recipe again. It's been like months since we tried this recipe. The last time we tried this recipe was in 2020, like a year ago, like around Halloween or something like that. We tried his recipe, but today we're gonna be trying his cookie bars. They're similar to his Blondie, but it's like. I mean, it tastes kind of like a chocolate chip cookie. But guys, let's get on with the video. And guys, I want to thank you all for 200 subscribers. We will be doing the giveaway soon. So it's your last chance to like answer the giveaway. The email address will be in the description, guys. But I'll explain more of it at the end of the video. So guys, as you guys can see, we're melting the butter because I think this is an important step to melt the butter before you start making the recipe, because then if you need the butter to be room temperature, then the butter will have enough time to cool down, which is a good step, guys. But yeah, guys, I'll catch you later when we start the recipe. So guys, now we put our flour in. That looks like a lot of flour, by the way, guys. But now we're gonna put our cornstarch. I think this cornstarch will make it like nice and chewy, which is good, guys. Or great. Here's my salt. So guys, I'm putting my baking soda in. This is like about a teaspoon. Yeah, this is like a teaspoon. And then I think we're supposed to whisk this up because, yeah, this is all the dry ingredients. Nothing much for the dry ingredients. So now we're gonna go to the wet ingredients. So guys, now I'm going to be putting my brown sugar. I'm putting my brown sugar first because the brown sugar got very hard. We still need to buy more. We didn't get to buy more yet. So I'm putting my brown and white sugar. And then I'm going to be putting, now it's time to put my butter, because the butter is kind of hot. That heat is going to like break the brown sugar apart. It smells pretty good. Guys, now we're gonna put our vanilla extract. This is actually a lot of vanilla extract he wants us to put. So guys, now I'm gonna be putting my two eggs, which have to be on room temperature, he says. And I'm not gonna be showing the recipe on here, but the recipe is in the description on his channel. Shout out to you, Preppy Kitchen. Amazing recipes. Oh no, I got eggshell in there, but it's fine, I'll just pick that up. Guys, now we crack the eggs, and now I'm gonna put one egg at a time. Hopefully one egg goes at a time. Now this one. Just whisk that up. I just need to whisk it up more. So sorry about that, guys. It hit the camera. That looks pretty good, guys. You can kind of see the brown sugar bits in there because the brown sugar does get hard. So guys, now we have to put our dry ingredients into the wet ingredients, as you guys can see. Now just fold it with your spatula. So guys, I'll catch you back later when this is fully incorporated. And I'm putting my dark and semi-sweet, well, dark and milk chocolate. Sorry about that, guys. But yeah, dark and milk chocolate. This dark chocolate is pretty good, guys. But yeah. This is like half and half of chocolate. Now I'm gonna fold this together. This is pretty hard, actually. Maybe because there's a lot of flour. Mine had less flour for my recipe. But yeah. This is not like cookies, this is like cookie bars.
Yeah, this is definitely hard to fold, guys. So guys, I'll catch you right later when we're done folding this. Because I'm gonna try some of this dough because I'm just gonna take a little bit because it's raw right now. Not that bad, even though it has eggs in it, which I'm not gonna eat all of this. Now we're gonna put it on the baking sheet or the pan and then bake it. Right now I'm just flattening it. It's kind of weird that I'm using a measuring cup for this, but I'm just using this right now. I don't know, my mom did most of this, but yeah, I offered her doing it, so she let me do it. I think this looks pretty flat. Yeah, guys, I'll catch up later when we throw this in the oven. And we're baking it at 350. It says that on his video. So guys, now we're just putting this in the oven. Be careful while you use stuff like this. So yeah, that's how those cookie bars look. And they're gonna be much better after they're cooked. So guys, as you guys can see, this is how the cookie looks, or the cookie bars look right now. There's like less than 5 minutes left, I'm pretty sure, until we're gonna be able to take them out of the oven and let them cool. But this is how it looks now. I think I showed you guys this a little too late, but yeah, this looks fully cooked right now, but I'm gonna wait like 5 minutes until it's fully cooked. So guys, as you guys can see here, we got two of the beautiful cookie bars. We got an edge piece and the middle piece. But yeah, we also got a nice glass of milk. I would have it with ice cream, but we don't have ice cream. But yeah, I'm gonna take a bite without the milk, and then yeah, I'll take a bite with the milk. This is good, guys. This is actually amazing. This might be better than the blondies we made before. A lot of milk we have on here. Guys, this is amazing, guys. I think you guys should try it. But Perfect Kitchen, shout out to you. You did an amazing job making these cookie bars. But guys, I'll catch you back later when we end the video. So guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe to the channel. Turn your post notifications so you don't miss out on any big video, because these cookie bars were mind-blowing. Shout out to you, Preppy Kitchen. I really like their cookie bars. But guys, if you want to make these cookie bars, the link for this video will be in the description, guys. But thank you for watching, guys. And thanks for the subscribers. We are going to be doing a giveaway. So if you want to enter the giveaway, just subscribe to the channel. And then email me a picture of you guys subscribed. Additional, the email address will be in the description, guys. You don't have that much time, so please do that. Guys, I'll see you all in the next video.